Hey, what's up guys, it's Jack here. This is my first video and today we're going to be doing my first vlog, and we're here at Dollar General, and so I'm kind of just looking at all the toys, that kind of thing. Like, this is the $1 section here. Look and see what I can find. They have like a machine gun. Gunshot sound. There's the Legos, so they have like a toy. I think I might be getting this here because we have a quad bomb in the house. Or that there. Yeah, so this is my sister. My name is Claire. And we're going to New York on the 10th. So I'll be vlogging that too. But they have like travel stuff, so we're going to be looking for that. So when we go to New York, we're going to be staying like 4 or 5 days. And we're going to be staying at a place called Hotel Edison. And I think I might do some pranks or something at the hotel. And there's a bunch of prank stuff here. They have these bugs.
The hotel will have stairs.
These bugs, but that's not fooling anybody. So they also have this. I can play that from like the outside, from the inside of the hotel room, and people are gonna be like, "What are you doing that for?" Okay, I see something up there I want to get. I'm going to try and reach for it. So I'm vlogging in Dollar General, and a bunch of people here are giving me weird stares. It's kind of making me nervous. They're walking by and they're like, "Can you turn the camera off?" Well, they didn't say that, but their looks told me it did. My first item. My sister's getting this so I can document our New York trip. Okay, so it's been a while since I last turned on the camera, but I found the perfect aisle for my sister. She has a birthday coming up, 15 days or more, just a little more, so I'm going to go back through and see what I can find. Okay, so it starts with these giant pillows. She like them, except for the fact the giant ones are that much, and the small ones are that much. I want to be in your face. She might want that. I like these little things. I enjoy little things. But it's like, why? You don't really want to deal with them. There's a pineapple thing. Some of this stuff over here. Like this lamp, but she already has a lamp. These boxes, but what she's going to put in them. It's like, there's so much good stuff, but so not any reasons for it. So if you see my banner, you know that it is a prisoner of war missing in action flag. And yeah, I just wanted to let you know guys, if you haven't seen it yet. So now I'm back on the toy aisle, see what I can find. There's this cool Nerf gun. And then this machine gun. I think I already showed it to you, but very, very convincing. Poll question, what is your favorite type of game to play on Ace? Cards. you've ever seen one of these. Of course you have. I mean, you've seen the Cap-Gun. But what's my problem with them? The caps are not included. I would buy them if they included it. But the caps are twice as much as the gun itself. Like, that's just... this just defeats the purpose. I'm clumsy, that's the third thing I've dropped. So guys, that's gonna wrap it up here. Thank you all for watching. And if you guys wanna see our Flying in New York vlog, that we'll probably be doing going up next. Because we're going in like 3-4 days. So make sure you stay tuned if you wanna watch that. So, I'll see you in the next vlog whenever it comes out. Bye.